Good morning, happy Monday, my lovers. How are we doing? I hope you had a lovely weekend. It's Monday. We are going on holidays next week, next Friday. Well, we're leaving on Thursday. Oh my God, I cannot believe we're going so quick. So this week is gonna be a little bit more about preparing, kind of, you know, looking out. I am waiting for another package to come from Shane. I buy my clothes there mostly. I got into this whole rabbit hole with the clothing. I know, yes, it's cheap, it's blah, blah, blah. But we don't know anything else about others. You know, like, I checked some clothes. Like in Revolve, in Miss Selfridge, wherever it is. You pay, let's say, I don't know, £50 for a top. Do you know what it's made from? Polyester. So all, and it's not just that, it's all of them, like Marks and Spencers. I'm not saying I'm never gonna buy it. Yes, maybe I will. But if you want the quality clothes, like really quality, you need to look, if you're paying £100 for a pants, you really need to look at the description of your clothes. Because I honestly rather pay money from, buy from Shane than actually, and I know polyester, yes, it's cheap, it's this and that. I mean, come on, we're not gonna, I know this is not gonna happen, we're not gonna boycott all of it, and no one's gonna ever buy from Shane, because in this day and age, people don't have much money. Okay, I just rambled for, I don't know what the point was. The point was, I'm still waiting for another package. I will show you a couple other purchases I made. They are a little bit pricier, and I tell you why. But I am very excited about them, and I'm excited about the holiday. So this is the last full week of working. Yes, this is working this week. I want to get a little bit cleaner too with my food, because I ate a little bit of, you know, bad food. And yeah, it's just prepping for holidays this week and next week probably. My nails, I loved it. I love this color. But I think I have a nail appointment next Wednesday. Wednesday? Yeah, Wednesday. And I don't know what to do with my nails. I think, because we're going for 18 nights, I think I'm just gonna go for a neutral. Because when they're growing, like, come on, I can't, yeah, it's not gonna focus now. No, it's not gonna focus. But when they grow out, like I can see already, you know, you can actually see straight away that they're growing out. But when it's like nudish color, you don't really see that much. So I don't want to walk on holidays and be like, hi, my outgrown nails at the end. but yeah, I'm very excited. Good things coming. Weather's been actually really nice this weekend too, but we haven't done much. And it doesn't look the greatest to be with, to be about that, but yeah.
Good morning. Been a slow morning this morning. I am dead hungover. We had our friends yesterday for a couple drinks because they are relocating to Canada, and that's a sad one. But yeah, we had a few wines and a little bit of champagne, and I feel awful today. Not gonna lie. So I'm just had a shower, and honestly, I have to say, shower does help with if you're hangover, not always, obviously, but it helps me because I don't know, it's just, I didn't have that many drinks, but the only problem was I didn't really have much to eat yesterday, and maybe that's why I'm a bit vulnerable today. But I have a dentist appointment in a bit. I need to get myself sorted, because my dentist, he's funny. I love my dentist, he's so cool. He's Italian, but honestly, I come to him and I'm like, girl, you look rough. Oh, so this is where I'm at. Yeah, so just sorting myself out today. It is a very nice day. Actually quite warm in England, where we are. Somerset. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear, but I'll figure out what I'm doing. Another thing I wanna do today, I wanna sign up to a library, because, well, we live in a small house, and I really don't wanna spend money on the books too much, but I wanna read. So I have my Kindle, I have a few books there, but I'm saving them for the holiday. But I do want to read something a bit different, maybe some different books. So I think we have a library in our village, so I'm going to go and sign up for, become a member of the library today, and maybe get some books too. Another thing, I am actually trying this Advanced Snail 92 cream. How's this going? I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I am a good person to try, but I like snails. Yeah, I'm a bit weird like that, but I do like snails. I don't know what it is as an animal. And this is a little bit ethically not right for me. I don't know what it is, but this apparently is a very, very good cream. But it's just, I don't know. It's an 2% of a snail secret. Secret. But I don't know how I feel about it though yet. I think it's my third day trying, and I'm really not sure. I don't know. Well, I feel a bit better. I'm gonna go get dressed. I'm gonna get ready, and I'll.
Okay, it's time for me to go to my dentist appointment, and I just wanted to show you my outfit quite quick, because, well, so I'm wearing all white today. So these white jean shorts, I love them. I can't remember they're from, and this white top is chain, and I'm gonna wear some flats. The belt is from Levi. I just like this outfit. I don't know what it is. It's just about white outfit. It looks cool. I think it looks cool. Okay, I'm going to do my filling. Great. I really, really, really don't want that, but have to, because, you know, your oral hygiene is really important. So I'm all done. I cannot feel half of my face. I am feeling really weird now. Cannot eat for 3 hours, and I have a team meeting in like at 2 o'clock. So I'm not gonna be speaking on that. Oh, well, at least I didn't feel any pain or anything, because I don't wanna feel any pain or anything. So I can live with being numb for a few hours. Good morning, darlings. It's Wednesday and I am just about to start working, but just wanted to show, this is my breakfast. So I have some ham, egg, olives, bell pepper, cheese, and cucumber. I just fasted for 16 hours and I am still trying and lose some weight. I'm going on holidays next week. I know it's not gonna be a massive thing, but do you know what? I really don't care. I need to do that for a long time, not just because of holiday. So yeah, so this is my girl's breakfast. That's nice. So I'm gonna go work. I don't really have many plans today. I need to go to the shop. And yeah, work, go to shop, cook dinner, relax. I want to say, I've been obsessed for like a couple weeks now with Law and Order Special Victim Unit. Special Victims Unit. Oh my days. I started watching it. I'm not sure if I told you already. Started watching that when I was going back home. And I cannot tell you how obsessed I am. I have in the background when I'm working, I am watching in the evenings, I'm watching in the mornings. It's insane. It's 25 seasons. And I started from season 6 on Netflix without even realizing that is season 6. So pray for me. I am definitely gonna watch it all. Don't know how long it's gonna be. So yeah, so that's the news. I've done my makeup this morning. Looking very glowy. That is Jaclyn Hill's Cosmetics highlighter. Love it. The best thing ever. Okay, I'm gonna go eat. Gonna go work. And I'll see you in a bit. Hello, my darlings. We're in Gatwick in the Hilton. We had a quite nice drive here. A little bit of traffic, but it was good. It's not sunny, but it's very nice and warm in England. So this is the bed. It's actually very lovely in this hotel. I love it. I'm gonna go and have a little drink now because I'm so tired, sweaty, and yeah. And I'm gonna go for some din-dins. Good morning from sunny Cyprus. I am just sitting here in our garden having a coffee. I haven't filmed, it's Sunday actually, haven't filmed anything yesterday because I was so tired. We've done just nothing much. We just went shopping and I'm still tired. Like, I'm actually so tired. It's hot in here, let me tell you. But we've done some shopping. We just had by the pool a little bit. Went out for food, but I fell asleep on the sofa actually. But I'm gonna finish my coffee and I'm gonna go by the pool. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be some wine and Prosecco's and things like that. Well, I'm gonna go finish, enjoy. This is the lovely garden. Lovely garden. Lots of cats. Quite private. I love that. I love the privacy. Yeah. So yeah, I'm in my pajamas actually. Just woke up. It's actually, what's the time? It's 8:35. I woke up about 8. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
so cute.